In California, a gun buyback program in Northern California was so successful that organizers actually ran out of money after an hour. The program was held at five locations in Marin County, where people were given $200 for semi-automatics and $100 for other guns. There was $43,000 set aside for this event, and organizers handed out vouchers once the money ran out. Now, the bad news is the Marin County DA says that voucher money may not be in their budget.